comment on hopping on. Please keep in mind that this is the last bus of the day, so the next bus will be passing by to pick you up tomorrow.
Southbound to Port Gamay. It takes 30 hours to complete the whole entire US 1 altogether.
Has anybody been to Key West? Haven't gone to Key West yet? What are you waiting for? Go to Key West. They have the best key lime pies ever in Key West. Delicious.
Installing an 800,000 gallon saltwater fish tank with it. It was originally on 2nd Street and 2nd Avenue, not here. The reason why I got moved here, it was in 1926, when the... What you guys will see in the art district later on. Right now, this
is a bit of a word of advice. Don't let the alligator eat you, you eat the alligator.
One last show here. Opera singer Pavarotti has also performed at the Olympia Festival Center.
Somebody downstairs. That's after the tree. This is the business of the tree. Now, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, you think it's exciting now? It's going to get more exciting. Right here at the gates is where he was murdered in 1997. Now, that mansion is estimated to be $125 million. One third of the property value comes from this pool, Sunset, which is going to be around 8 o'clock today. So if you would like to do some last minute roaming around here on Ocean Drive, that's going to be a great place to go at the 10:07. Inside, you're going to see right here, you'll see through the palm trees, that's one of the entrances of the Miami Beach Boardwalk. Now the Miami Beach side of the island going closest to Alton Road on the western side. Now on the right side, look at these three really huge hotels, the Sagamore, the National, and the Solano Hotels. Now many of these hotels here on the right side were built during the 1960s. During the Second World War. A lot of army infantry soldiers and a lot of Navy shipmen came here, ladies and gentlemen.
George Merrick, in honor of his father, Solomon Merrick. also George Merrick, along with his cousins, Damien Thing. Are they here?
Yes, well, I don't think it's open to the public.
Fernando de Soto, who was the skipper of the Tampa Bay region in the pool.
It's the only swimming pool in the state, in the United States of America. It became the selling ground for the city called Baby. Now the pool here is certified by New York. All right, so to our left-hand side here, we have...
It is called the Lotto, the machine gun. Anybody who's sitting back here at the same exact area as we've been on before? Right now, Wendell, to just give you an overall concept of what's going on. Open up their doors. I verified it.